Would you like to learn about the three highest paying generative AI careers? If so, this video is for you. Hi, my name is Michael Gibbs. I'm the founder and CEO of GoCloud Careers, an organization dedicated towards helping people build high performance, high paying technology careers. I've been an IT architect now for over 25 years. Cloud architect, enterprise architect, network architect, business architect, you name it, I've done it. And I love technology careers. But generative AI is opening some of the most exciting technology careers for 2024 and beyond. And generative AI is opening a new world of careers. And the opportunity grows every single day. According to Bloomberg, the AI market will be $1.3 trillion by 2023, and that's a whole lot of opportunity. And to put it into context, that's about three times greater than the current cloud computing market. So the opportunity is huge here. What's even better is right now there are critical shortages of AI professionals, which means high demand, lack of supply, high salaries. And if you remember that supply and demand curve for macroeconomics, you'll understand why. And many people in the AI space, specifically AI architects, are now earning between $500,000 and $1 million a year annually. But not all of these positions have equal pay. And in this video, we will discuss three high-paying, wonderful AI careers. So we'll begin with my favorite of the AI careers, the AI architect or the generative AI architect. The AI architect is about designing systems to improve their clients' business performance. In fact, the AI architect is a hybrid role. 50% technology executive, 50% technology professional. And it is the most strategic role. And why is it the most strategic role? The architect is responsible for aligning an organization's technology with its business goals and business needs. So it's a highly strategic position. What's even better about the AI architect is it's near impossible to find someone with the combination of business skills, people skills, and technology skills that are necessary for the role. Now, the AI architect role is not a hands-on role. We don't touch the technology, we don't code, we don't configure. It is a planning and design role. So what do we actually do as AI architects? Well, we work with the executive team to find the vision for their business. We look at how the organization operates, specifically the business processes. We then work with the organization to help re-architect their business processes to improve their business operations. And then we look at the organization's technology, their artificial intelligence, their networking, their data center, their cloud, their data, their application security, even their voice and video systems. And we then, once we understand their technology, we lead a team of technology professionals to design the new technology architecture to support those new business processes, which support that business vision. We then help create a team that will implement the solution. Now, we're not going to build it ourselves, but we'll help build the team of people that will implement the solution. We will lead key stakeholders in order to get their buy-in and their input, because we need to make sure the system will actually optimize the business and support the business, and we need the stakeholders' buy-in so they support the new systems and their adoption. We will help create a strategy around changes when they need to occur, and realistically speaking, we will help that business be more successful by leveraging artificial intelligence. Again, not a hands-on role. We don't code, we don't configure, we don't troubleshoot. And if you'd like to learn more about this role, and I love this role, please join us in a free webinar. We've got free webinars and free ebooks in the description of this video to help you in your AI architecture career. Now let's talk about another career that I love, and it's the AI ethicist. This is another role that I'm very excited about. AI has some significant ethical considerations. Many people have seen the movie Terminator, and while that's an exaggeration of what AI can do, AI does have some serious ethical considerations. And the AI ethicist actually is a fairly good job. The average pay is around $190,000 a year for an ethicist, which is about less than the quarter of a million pay for the average AI architect, but it's still a good salary. And it's a great opportunity nonetheless. The AI ethicist is responsible for developing ethical guidelines and policies for AI projects. The AI ethicist will help establish standards for the responsible AI development and use. The AI ethicist will conduct ethics reviews on all the AI projects. The AI ethicist will assess potential ethical risks, especially and help ensure compliance with legal and ethical standards. The AI ethicist will collaborate with cross-functional teams. The AI ethicist will educate and raise awareness of ethical AI practices. Again, like the AI architect, it's not a hands-on position. This is a planning position. Again, like any other architectural role, but it's not an architectural role. It's focused on ethics. No coding, no configuring, no troubleshooting. Now, the next career we're going to list is the AI engineer. And the AI engineer is going to be the hands-on builder that actually builds these systems. They're going to be working with the databases and the training data. They're going to be working with the inference engines. They're going to be doing this AI model building and AI model training and AI model testing, and they're going to work in AI operations. This is a very hands-on role. These people make code, they will be configuring, they will be implementing. Now, unfortunately, because it's a hands-on role, it typically pays less than planning roles. The average pay for the AI engineer is about $150,000 a year, according to Glassdoor. Nonetheless, it's still a great job for those who love to build things and bring things to life. So in this video, we talk about my three favorite careers in order of pay: the AI architect, the AI ethicist, and the AI engineer. If you're looking to build a career as an AI architect, a cloud architect, an enterprise architect, or any other kind of architect, we've got free documents and resources to help you for it in the description of this video, and free webinars. So join us on a free webinar, have a conversation with us, and get some free training materials in the description of this video to help you in your technology career. If you're interested in becoming an AI architect, a cloud architect, an enterprise architect, please look in the description of this video. We've got free webinars to help you in your career and free ebooks that we wrote for you to help you build your technology career. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like, and please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell to be notified of new videos to assist you in your technology career. This is Michael Gibbs signing off for now. I look forward to seeing you in one of our free webinars or another YouTube video. Take care.